Sack the Fool here. 4th of July, we gotta celebrate. And so I got our favorite of Americana, firecracker. And so if you like me, you like to celebrate freedom and liberty and the pursuit of being able to blow something up. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna light off some fireworks and try to get our 4th on, okay? So stay with me. Gotta get in a safe place, you see, where ain't nothing around you can blow up, because these things, sometimes they're pretty powerful. All right, let's see here if we can get this stand up. Put it up on this stump, that way it don't tear up everything. Oh boy, can't get this stand up. There we go. All right, here we go now, you ready? Oh my goodness! Didn't work too good. I got something a little bit bigger. We're gonna light this enough. We want to get our 4th of July on, Jack. It looks like this and see what happens. Make sure you're in a safe place. Safety first. Take cover. You take cover? One day. Might be 5th of July time. Hey! That's a little better. Alright, that wasn't that good either. So I got something a little bit bigger. Let's see how this one's done. Safety first. Run like crazy! Any day now.
Watch out, watch out. Coming towards you.
Cool.
Good night.
That was a bottle rocket, Jack.
Well, that didn't do too good either, so I got another one here. We're gonna try this one. A little bit bigger. Now let's see if this one works better. I don't know about you, but I wanna get my 4th on, and I believe this bad boy right here will get it on, Jack. So, safety first, of course. Make sure you got a good long fuse so you have plenty of time to get away. And give her a light and see what happens. Uh-oh. Oh, boy. And hold it!
That'll do it.
Remember, guns, gear, and government can always let you down. That's why you should put your faith in the Lord Jesus Christ. He will never let you down.
This is a Tack the Fool stump removal business. We do all types of landscaping, so. Just not in city limits.
Don't get me on camera.
Alright. Dude. We done plowed the ground. We tenderized it.
Ready to plant.
Yeah.
Look at that shrapnel, buddy. Look at it stuck in the stump right here. Look, look, look.
Just get out. Oh, man. I didn't even see that.
It's embedded.
Dude.
All this stump was solid.
I know. That was like a new...
Look at that thing.
It blew the bark off
it.
I mean,
every bit of the bark.
This stump was still green And now it looks like it's been dead for years.
I bet it won't grow no more.
It blew up the roots. It blew up the roots. It blew the bark off. There's no weeds around it anymore.
Still beside of it.
You gotta,
it even took the bark off this one.
I know. You got a 10-foot crater here. Easy. That circle, that dirt circle, wasn't there before. Dude. What is that? Shred.
Piece of that ring.
More metal.
Yeah.
Dude. I bet it just shredded it. Or it may have went in the berm. Yeah, that giant dirt circle you see there wasn't there before. That was a big boom. I wasn't expecting that.
Anyway, getting rid of the grass.
I didn't think it was gonna be that big. Look how it laid over the grass over here, dude. I don't remember, the grass wasn't like this before. It laid over the grass.
Yep.
Dude. Oh, wait. Here we go. It's probably still hot. Yeah.
That's a good, 60, 70 foot from it.
Oh yeah, easy.
That's a pretty good jump.
All the way over there.
I don't wanna leave it laying out here.
There we go. I wonder if it didn't blow some all the way over here, man.